So today we are making lava lamps, and here's an example of a red one and a blue one. Things you'll need: water, oil, food coloring, any color you want, and cups. First, you will put the water in. About that much is good. Oh yeah, let's move a little bit of green in there. And you put some oil in there. About that much is good. And to make it bubble, you need Alka-Seltzer. I think this one's pretty cool.